Our next performer is one of the most internationally recognized Indian comedian. He's done over 1500 shows. He's probably the one who's been practicing comedy for the longest time in India right now. By far the leader of the comedy scene in India. Please welcome, put your hands together till he comes on stage, Papa CJ!
Let's have a round of applause for Papa CJ. You know, I'll be honest with you, I started laughing a lot before you guys did. Because I was backstage and I heard one of your professors who was trying to get you to keep quiet. And I overheard her saying, she said, our distinguished speaker is already here. And I thought to myself, fuck, she has no idea what I do. I came to this auditorium at least like 20 minutes, 1 hour before the show, because the last thing I wanted was for SLC to cancel 15 days attendance for me. From what I hear, according to him, attendance cuttings is like energy. It cannot be created or destroyed, it can only be transferred. I learned some spellings in your college. Does anyone know how to spell bribe? I will tell you. C-O-N-D-O-N-A-T-I-O-N. Time at Xavier's, apparently it's 20 rupees for every 10 minutes. I was told, listen, be very careful, okay? Whatever you do, don't crack any jokes about conversion. But I'm gonna do one. 1 meter is equal to 3.3 feet. Professors who are named after pan masala. Isn't there some guy called Rajnigandha? No? I heard he teaches English or something. And of course you've got the different batches of BCom morning BCom, give me a cheer. Thoda sa light padhaoge, can you take up the lights? For the morning BCom guys, just look around. There's a few things here, they're called girls. I mean, seriously, you guys are like the scheduled caste, scheduled tribe of Xavier's. You have to wear shoes and gown, collared shirts. Yeah, the shoes I can understand. In the winters, half you fuckers don't take any baths, right? So something has to stop the toe jam. Who else? Oh, and Xavier's, you guys could never form, like one of you guys would never have founded TGIF, right? Nobody in Xavier's ever thanks God it's Friday. Right? You've got your CIAs and seminars on Saturday, for no chance. Oh, I want to thank the Xavier's Marwadi Society for calling me here. Oh, sorry, the Xavier's... college and all, but some of your staff can be quite badly behaved. Because I'm serious, I don't know staff, even the people who work here, like I was being taken for a little tour of the college and I went alone towards the library. As soon as I got to the door, this woman looked at me and said, sir, kitna der? I'm like, I just want to check out the books, man. Then of course you've got, so do you guys like being in Xavier's? There's one person here who said no. You, sir, in the second row. What happened? Huh? What? The early morning cover that you have to pay. The trouble you have to face, what is the trouble? Nobody, I can't imagine somebody sexually harassing you. Huh? Only, you got to wake up at 4:30. Oh boy. So basically you feel Xavier's is doing to you what Mamata did to 107.8, is it? What's happening on that screen over there? Advertisement for whom? Fuck, turn it off. Who are the sponsors who sponsored this? Are you serious? Because Jaguar experienced breathing. Are you serious? You know why Jaguar is sponsoring experience bathing? This is for the first year B.Com students, for the morning guys.